Min lives in the city with his mother, father, and sister. Their house is next to a store. On the street, there is a restaurant, a bookstore, and a temple. In the neighborhood, there is a hospital, a factory, a museum, and a stadium. Min's father works in the factory. His mother works in the hospital.